Hi, this is Dr. Lou Jacobs at Jacobs Chiropractic Acupuncture Center in Portland, Maine. And sometimes your chiropractors retire. What do you do when they retire? A lot of times they'll suggest different offices, places that you can go to continue on with the care that you need. But what if you're not comfortable with their recommendation, or what if they haven't made a recommendation at all? We have a solution here at Jacobs Chiropractic Acupuncture Center. We offer free 15-minute tours where you meet the entire staff, you check out all the rooms, you see how we do things, you see our testing equipment, you see our kitchenette, you see our bathroom, you have a coffee. We'll make sure that the coffee and tea is warm for you. You'll get a full tour, you'll meet everybody, and you'll feel comfortable making a decision as to whether or not this is the right place to continue on with the care that you have valued so much at your previous doctor's office. It's not easy replacing your chiropractor. They become part of your family. You feel like they're family. And so when they decide to stop working, it can be a challenge to find somebody new that you like. But we welcome you to come kick the tires, check things out. Zero obligation. You're just calling up, say, hey, I'd like to come check out the place. When can I come in? And we'll set up a time where we make sure that you get the full tour, the full experience, and you have a really good idea of how things work so you can make a great decision. My name is Dr. Lou Jacobs here at Jacobs Chiropractic Acupuncture Center. I've been here in Portland for 16 years, and we know what it's like to lose a beloved doctor, but we also know how great it can be to find a new one that you like. We have a wonderful office with wonderful clients, and we would love the opportunity to show you around our office to see if it's the right type of place for you. All you have to do is call 207-SPINAL-1, speak to Aaron or speak to Sydney, and they will schedule you for a 15-minute tour, a 15-minute meet and greet. You'll check out everything behind the scenes, and you'll be able to have a really good idea of whether or not this is the place for you in the unfortunate event that your previous chiropractor or your current chiropractor has retired or is retiring. We'd love the opportunity to meet you, to take care of you, but either way, come and check it out, kick the tires, see if you like our space. Take care now. Bye-bye.